Hello, people. How y'all doing? Just wanted to come on here and say a few things. This might be a little short video, but let's get to it. Let's pray. Thank you, Father God, for waking us up this morning and blessing us to see a new day. Watch over us and guide us and guard us, protect us throughout this day, Lord. Watch over us and guide us and guide and order our steps, Father God. And I pray, Father God, that you come to me at this moment in time, Father God, in order to give the people absolute truth. And I pray, Father God, that you let the Holy Spirit come to me at this moment in time in order to give the people absolute truth. And thank you for listening to my prayer, Father God. Amen. Alrighty, God. Oh, they're still coming in, God, so y'all gotta bear with me. These things. But anyways, what I want to talk about is this old system. It's a lot of people. And it's a lot of things that don't want this these new things to come. And the reason why I don't want these new things to come is because it's higher vibration. But it's things that's how can I say this? What is these old things will have to fall away because it's the old system of doing old things, okay? And for thousands and thousands of years, it's not gonna work anymore. All right, it's not gonna work anymore. Reason why is because, like I said, the people gonna push. People gonna push. I told you, like, trying to hold a dog in the corner. It's not a good thing. Doesn't matter how big the dog is, doesn't matter how small the dog is. That dog gotta come out of that corner. That dog got to come out of that corner. No matter what goes on, how that dog has got to come out of that corner. And he's gonna come out because he's gonna bite you. For trying to hold him there against his will. I told you. They're gonna push. People are gonna push back. Because they're tired of this. They want something new. And the thing is, what's new is the kingdom of heaven is coming. Well, the kingdom of heaven has come. Okay. Not only that this has come, but the things that's going on is for the ones that can't how can I say this? That's the negativity. Like, get on some real things instead of every time you look around and say, all right. You know, and people just, they're tired of all this old trying to control things, trying to do this. You know, these things have to be torn down and rebuild over again. But it's the Lord's doing. It's the Lord's doing, okay? It's like almost every few thousand years, or every few hundred thousand years, these things, these old systems have to fall. And new things have to be rebuilt again. Because it has to be peace. Old times, you know,
and this been happened a couple of times, you know, where he's done these things with the world, you know. He's just looking for peace. Can we just give up what we got? Because he's giving up what he's got for us, which was his son. Can we give up what we got for him? To share what the Father's will is. And that's peace on earth. Peace. He don't ask for no more. He asks for you to do, you know, the due diligence of the word. Follow the commandments. Things like that. But he wants peace, you know, and I have to, like, worry about you. You know, he worries about people. I'm telling you about this. You know, the Lord, that's why he's always watching. He's worried about his flock. He's worried about you. You are his children. No matter if you're wicked or not, say this children. Y'all have to understand these things. But he wants people and he wants things to understand that he don't be wanting to do these things. It's like his prophecies be having to play out because he spoke it. But not only that, he wants the things to come out, you know, like I said, peace. But you just got some people that just won't understand. They just won't do the due diligence of what he wants, you know? And it's not about us anymore. It's about him. At the end of the day, it's about him. But I'm gonna tell you, this old system is gonna fall away. It's what they call Babylon. It's gonna fall away. It's already written. Not only that this system is assimilation, and you couldn't imagine what I seen this morning. Just like three planes, you know, they're not regular planes. They look like torpedoes. It just looked like torpedoes just going across the sky so slow. I'm talking about they go across the sky so slow. A regular plane would, you know, be taking off like, but this and here go like this. So I knew they would watch me, but at the same time I knew it was it's a simulation. It's not a real reality. So this old system is going too hard. It's been held up for too long. And new things have to be built. New things have to come in. Well, you see that the falling away is happening. Okay? And it's going to keep happening. Because I told you, the Lord, he's coming. And he's going to reign. He's coming to reign. A lot of people think it's going to be a lot of different things happening. The Lord's coming here. So prepare ye the way for the Lord. Not only that, get yourself ready. Ask for forgiveness of your sins. Repent and ask for forgiveness of your sins at this moment in time. Because they don't think he's coming. Some don't think he's coming. He's coming. And when you see him tear open that sky like it was a piece of paper, like it's, he's gonna tear it open like it's a piece of it's gonna look like a fairy tale to you when he tear the ceiling of that sky open. I'm telling you, y'all don't understand. You don't know. Tell you, he's gonna tear the ceiling of the sky open. And when he does that, he comes down Whatever you do, stop what you're doing, get down on your knees, take your shoes off. Because where you stand is holy ground. For the Lord, the King of all kings, will be in front of you. Guys, this is history, but not only that, this is a big day. But these systems, they gotta fall away. Because it's already spoken. It can't last, because not only it's not nothing that's doing it, it's the universe. It was already put in motion and put in. This is divine intervention. The Father built this a long time ago. It was already spoken. Like I told you, it's already spoken. He put these things in place a long time ago. It's the universe. It's Him and the universe. He has a covenant with His universe. He has a covenant with His world. He has a covenant with everything. These things do the things that they need to do on the time that they need to do. And it's going to happen on the times that He says it's going to happen on. It's changing. And it's going to change. And it's going to keep changing. Until it comes to total peace. And we're going to have peace. Soon. Excuse me. But you know, the falling away has to happen. So I pray that y'all take these messages to the Lord at this moment in time. Into some prayer, some fasting, and commune with the Lord, build a relationship with Him, get into your word, fasting, do some praying. This is God's Good News for you today, and y'all be blessed. Amen.